Roll call. Daddy here. Mommy
here.
Dorothy
here.
Manila
here.
Good morning from Orlando, Florida.
This video is not a paid promotion.
So we basically wanted to do a behind the scenes, what it's been like the last 30 days, what we've gone through.
Kind of a tell-all. So first, a little introduction. My name is Garrett.
Jessica.
Dorothy. Manila.
And for the past 30 days, we've been working on a project together with Disney World called 30 Stays in 30 Days.
30 second intro. Who are we? Go.
We're the bucket list family. Jessica, Garrett, Dorothy, and Manila. 2 years ago, we sold everything
and decided to leave our home for an adventure around the world.
We've been to 45 countries and have been on over 150 flights. And now we're excited for our next adventure, 30 Stays in 30 Days at Walt Disney World. We'll be staying at a new place every day for 30 days. We don't know where we'll be the next day, but we can't wait for you to join us on this journey.
Ah! Rotate.
So first I want to explain like the entrepreneurial background as to why this project was so meaningful for our family. So once upon a time, I started a company called Scan, an iPhone app that I eventually sold. That company was so meaningful to me. I loved it, but I put my heart and soul and all my time into it, which meant spending a lot of time away from my family. So when I sold it, I decided whatever I do next, I want to do together with my family. And that's the cool thing about entrepreneurship, is you can make up your own job, and if someone's willing to pay you for it, then it's a real job. And so I schemed together what I call family travel journalists, which is four people working together as travel journalists. Dorothy, what's your job?
Travel journalist.
Good. And what does a travel journalist do?
You share stories with other people.
Yeah. Why do you do that?
Because people learn about the world.
But all of this, the bucket list family, our small family business only works if we have two key ingredients. You, a community to follow along our stories, and then companies that want to work with us.
So it was really exciting when we heard from Disney, which is a brand that we have loved and grown up with and support, and it was just a really great fit for our family. What does Mickey say?
Hot dog.
Hot dog.
What does Mimi say? What does Donald Duck say?
Wah, wah, wah.
What does Goofy say?
A yolk.
A yolk?
Good job.
Hot dog.
Get you one.
Okay, give him one more bite.
That's when you did all this.
So I want you to close your eyes, sing to the world tonight, and show them what's beautiful.
Salagadoola, mentrigaboola, bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Where are we going? Huh? You want to go see Stitch?
Yeah. Come on, see us.
I have this song.
Can you sing it?
It's Meepo.
Are your hands in the air? Yeah. All right. I've got you safe, okay? Are you scared? All right. the air. Dorothy, I've got you safe, okay?
Dorothy, I'm scared.
Can I say daddy?
Hands in the air!
Dorothy, I'm scared. Dorothy, you scared? I'm pretty scared.
I got to say daddy.
Dorothy, I'm scared.
My favorite ride is Toy Story Mania, but my favorite like memory this trip was riding the roller coasters with our kids, even if they came up a little too short, not a lot short, just like an orange peel or two, too short.
Dun 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 dun.
Buddy, you're tall enough. You're tall enough. You're a big boy.
Okay, so first let's explain what the day to day was like during the project.
So every morning we'd wake up, we would get ready, and we would hear a knock at the door.
The knock at the door would come at like 7 a.m., 8 a.m., which meant we had to get to the gym, get ready, and get breakfast and the kids all before that time.
So every morning when we'd hear the knock at the door, the kids would go running, they'd find the suitcase and bring it inside. We would open it up and find clues to which hotel we were staying at each day.
We didn't know which one it was.
Yeah, we didn't know some days which one.
Every day was a surprise, huh? Then the rest of the day was just action-packed, but also trying to find time for naps and lunch and dinner.
Hi, room service. One Mickey waffle, please. With powdered sugar. Thank you, thank you. See you two later. As words.
Teach Manila some words? All right, we're going to learn some words while you're gone. Have so much fun, okay?
Okay.
See ya. Here comes Lightning McQueen. Open the tunnel. Here comes Dusty.
We spent a ton of time.
A ton of time.
Swimming in hotel pools.
How do you hold your breath? Good, Dorothy. Manila, your turn. Show. Oh, he's underwater. Come up for a breath. And go under. Oh. Okay, then show how we paddle.
How do you paddle?
Yeah.
How do you kick? Yeah, kick.
Kick, 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 kick. And how do you front flip? And okay. How do you go down the slide? Bubbles.
Go be it, buddy, go. Hey, hey, look at me. Give me a kiss. Okay, go.
Good job. Good job.
1, 2, 3, jump. An airplane.
No dolphin dive, no, no, no.
No flip.
No flip.
Nope. I don't know how to explain this other than Manila just learned how to do a front flip. Typical Manila, he's gonna learn how to do a front flip, then he's just gonna be super chill about it. Dude, you can do a front flip. How do you feel about that? Say, that's good. Go get it. Go get it. Other next way, go. You can do it. Pull yourself down. Almost. Almost. Good job, buddy. Pull yourself down. You can do this.
Like a big boy.
Hey, hey, that's a good try. That's a good try. Don't cry. That's a good try. Try again. With your hands. With your hands. I'll help you. Okay, go. High five, buddy. High five. Okay, go. It says no diving, no front flips, no back flips. Yourself, but I'll still hold you, okay? Okay. You jump.
Okay. You just gotta jump away from the wall we can do it.
Let's do one more.
I'm gonna do that! No!
Girl!
We got him there!
Doing that?
Yeah. You're
so big. So something unique about this adventure. Normally, it's just Garrett and his camera filming our little family. This time, we had a production crew with us, creating content for Disney.
And we were kind of worried, like, what is that gonna be like? Is it just gonna be a zoo trying to move around with such a large group of people? But this is why it worked, because the production team was amazing. Going into this project, I was excited for the obvious reasons, like 30 days at Disney, getting so many unique experiences. But as it started to come to a close, the thing I knew I was gonna miss most were the people. Right? The cast members, the production team. We We just became such tight friends.
Here's a super cute video that they made for us on our last day.
Looks good.
Mark it.
Marker.
Ruby. Renee, give me a test. Hey.
Family 30 stays, 30 days. Production roll call. Finay here.
Oh. All right. Hey guys. All right, here we go.
Bucket list family, 30 stays, 30 days. Production roll call. Finay here. Shit.
And that's a take two.
Bucket list family, 30 stays, 30 day. Production roll call. Finay here. Dean?
Here.
Chris?
Here.
Ricky?
Here.
Danielle?
What's poppin'?
Anna?
Here.
Rachel?
I'm here.
Liz?
Here.
Jack?
Here.
Marcos?
Here.
Jeremiah?
Here.
Delia?
Here.
Michael?
Here. Cue the screen.
Thank you so much to everybody who helped us with this project.
It was a ton of work for the 30 days, but because we were in it together as a family and a production team, we just became so tight.
This is Whitney. Hey.
This is my new friend, Richard. How long have you worked here?
25 years.
25 years you've worked here.
I heard my name.
Gotcha, Dorothy.
Stop.
She's gonna get you, Manila. She's gonna do your hair. Here she comes, Manila, here she comes. Ah, hit it for a week.
I have no idea. I'm already missing you.
That's what happened. You with me? She's getting away, she's getting away! Oh, we got her! Especially thank you to how great you were with our kids. Switch!
Switch!
Switch! Switch!
Something that's really important to us in every place, in every country that we travel to, we want to be able to include some service opportunities. And we wanted to create some extra magic moments for people here at Disney World. There's just little things you can do at Disney to help someone's day just be a little bit more magical.
Jess is especially good at this. It just comes naturally to her, and it's a good example for me and the kids to try to learn from and be more like her. But one of like, not arguments, but discussions we always have is how much we should share or post about the service we do. Jessica's usually on the side of like, no, we don't need to post about it. And I'm usually on the side of like, no, I think it's good to like put good out into the world and share it. So we usually try to find a happy medium. But Disney was a perfect opportunity for us on a daily basis to find those special opportunities. Jessica had noticed a family that was having a hard time. So she invited them to join her for a special experience on the new Frozen ride and Mickey ice cream bars. She's back. How did it go?
Sweetest family from New York.
We were not meant to be alone. Without a little help to get along. So never get to thinking no one's there for you. Just let me know, I'll come to your rescue. So anytime you need need a helping hand. You'll find a new faithful friend. Yes, I'll always be there. I got your back. I got your back. Toy shop, buy a bag of balloons with the money we've got. Set them free at the break of dawn, till one by one they were all gone. If I could find one souvenir just to prove the world was here, floating in the summer sky. 99 red balloons go by.
Hey, did you stay in Cinderella's Castle Suite?
Yeah.
You were a princess.
Manila, did you like the Cinderella Castle Suite? How would you react if you knew you were going to stay in the Cinderella Castle Suite for just one night? Almost stressful, because you're like, okay, I have one night here, we gotta make the most
sleep.
Of it.
I can't sleep, but then you're like, well, I gotta sleep, because I gotta say I've slept in Cinderella
Castle. So we literally made a list of everything we needed to do while we're there in the Cinderella Castle Suite.
surprise bag! Last one!
Bring it in!
29 different tags, Dad.
Oh, how have we stayed in that many different places in one
crazy.
Month?
Amazing. 1, 2, 3, ah! Go!
Whoa!
What is it?
This is it, G Family, your final day, your 30th adventure, your 30th stay. You've trekked through the wilderness, you've mingled with stars, you've swum like a mermaid and slumbered with cars. You've dined with the wildlife, you've had a treehouse view, but now don't worry, we have one more surprise left for you.
What?
We'll tell you all about it, but first there's someone to meet. He's awaiting your arrival at the end of Main Street.
Hello.
Hello, good sir.
Oh my goodness.
Hear ye! By royal decree, the Magic Kingdom now welcomes the family of Gee. 30 stays, 30 days, filled with memories and sights, countless surprises and adventure, endless magical nights. And today, the journey ends with a once-in-a-lifetime treat. As Garrett, Jessica, Dorothy, and Manila step inside the Cinderella Castle Suite. And here it is, your key to your suite for this evening. Welcome to the castle.
Sir, I need to give you a hug. Thank you very much.
Oh, my pleasure. I would love to get a picture with all of you.
Well, hello. Welcome, everyone. So are you excited?
I'm like losing it over here.
Are you completely shocked?
I'm just absolutely shocked.
It's a very unique experience.
I know, and I know nobody gets this opportunity, so we feel so honored.
Wow! Welcome to the castle suite!
Welcome to the Cinderella Castle Suite. My name is Dorothy, and I'll be your tour guide. These pumpkins are from Cinderella's grandmother. There's a Cinderella's crown. There's Cinderella's grass slipper. This is Cinderella's carriage. Wanna see inside? Come with me.
Wow!
This is the bathroom. This is the bath. These are the stars. Isn't it magical? Here's the party. Don't worry, it's not stinky. Here's the shower. Here's the key to the castle. This is the fireplace. The sparks make fireworks. There's two beds. One for Mommy and Daddy, one for me and Lola. These are the rooms for Mommy and Daddy. These are the rooms for the kids. These are the rooms. Whoa, a telescope. This is a magic mirror and turns into a TV. If you look outside, you can see Magic Kingdom. There's beautiful decorations everywhere. Thank you for joining me. Bye.
Unique about Disney is everyone that is there are families and parents that want nothing more than to give a little magic to their kids.
So you see the parents who have budgeted and planned this trip, waking up early, standing in line, doing everything they can for their kids to taste a little bit of that Disney magic. But when they do, it's all worth it.
God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. And may you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. May you stay for